Plus, Hillary Duff is clearing up the tabloid rumors about her and Prince Harry. And Haley Duff is telling you if there's any sibling rivalry.
We'll be right back with Hillary and Haley Duff. Putting their spin on the Go-Go's classic, Our Lips Are Sealed. They're also scoring big on the big screen this summer, Hillary in A Cinderella Story and Haley in Napoleon Dynamite. Please welcome Hillary and Haley Duff.
Do you guys care anything about the convention? Are you watching? Does it matter?
You know, we've been so busy on the tour bus that our head has been totally in other places. Yeah.
You think most young people feel that way?
I think so many people are distracted by so much stuff, and I guess some people care a lot about it, and we care. I wish we had time to learn more about it before we, like, said anything on it.
You're just too darn busy being successful. I mean, you guys are all over the place. You're 19, Haley. Mm-hmm. You're 16.
I can vote. Yeah, I know. My mom's, like, been on me. She's like, you need to go and register. You need to go and register.
You need to. Promise us right here that you'll do that.
You promise?
I will. I will. Okay, I got to get back to L.A. so I can, but...
Yes, we will. Don't worry about it.
That could happen. Hillary, you actually... started acting because of Haley, correct?
Yes.
What happened?
We grew up in Texas, so we kind of like, you know, we lived in the country, so we only really like had each other to play with, and Haley got involved in school plays, and so I'm the little sister, so everything she does, I want to do too, and so she started taking acting classes, and I thought it was stupid at first, and then I was like,
I know, she told me in front of me, she was like doing soccer and stuff like that, so.
And then she started singing lessons, so I started singing lessons, and we just kind of did it.
So you're the big protective older sister.
I'm totally protective. I think it bothers her sometimes. So I'm like, who are you hanging out with? Well, who are they? Well, I don't know them. I've never met them before, so. I don't know. I think it drives her crazy sometimes.
And now you're both starring in movies that revolve around high school. Haley, you're in Napoleon Dynamite, and you play the very popular cheerleader.
I do, yeah, and I heard John was with you guys last week.
Oh, he's great.
He's funny. So,
I know, he's funny.
And my son, by the way, has a crush on you, because we just saw the movie, and he loved it. And Hillary, you're in Cinderella Story, and you play kind of not a popular high school kid. But the irony is that neither one of you have ever been to high school. You've been tutored for schooling because of your careers. Do you feel you missed anything? Or are missing anything?
I mean, I guess the part that we missed was, like, you know, the hallways and the, like, classes and the lunchroom and stuff
not
like that.
Not the education?
No, because, you know, my mom was really hard on us for our school. She would, like, when it was time to take tests, she'd be like, sit down on the kitchen floor. I don't want to see a book near you guys. Like, she was really tough on us.
Didn't you have a desk like other kids?
No, we did, but she thought that we were going to, like, sneak our books out when she wasn't looking, so.
Any desire to go to college?
Yes. Definitely.
Yeah, but we
had a tutor, you know, so it's like we didn't have the distractions that other kids in the classroom. Mm-hmm. Like, we couldn't get away with anything. It was just like
concentrated,
the tutor. So, and we do want to go to college, but, you know, we both finished a little bit early since we had time to, like, work ahead.
Yeah. You know, I have to tell you, your career has just exploded. Movies, the CD Metamorphosis went triple platinum, your own clothing line. You're just a little big machine. And you're only 16 years old.
Yeah.
So I hear a lot of young people come and they talk about what they missed in their childhood. Do you ever long to just be a normal kid?
I think sometimes, you know, like, I've lived this life for such a long time and I've gotten so used to it, and I absolutely love it, you know, like, I think that I work really hard, and so does Haley, and you can't do it unless you love it, because it is hard work, you know, but there's some things I feel like I miss out on, but I get other great things in return, you know, so it's like a trade-off, and I feel so lucky, and I'm really happy, so.
Any sibling rivalry here between the two of you?
No, I mean,
when we steal each other's clothes,
take each other's clothes and stuff.
Are they the same size?
Pretty much, we can fit into everything.
Yeah, we kind of share everything.
What if you both wanted the same role?
Mm. See, we never auditioned for the same things before, though.
Yeah, but it was never like something that
not competitive.
Yeah,
we'd be like, I hope I get in. If I don't get in, I hope you get in. And if I hope you get in, if I don't get it, you know what I mean?
It's always been like a team. Two of you in the family.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's no younger one pushing you out of the way.
No. Just the two of us.
Hillary, when you sang in Good Morning America a short time ago, I mean. The audience. We're showing a picture. It was extraordinary. All those people screaming and yelling for you. And a lot of parents are very appreciative of the fact that you seem to be, so far, very good, clean-cut kids. Was there anybody whom you would have stood in an audience and screamed for?
I'm trying to think. Like I said, we grew up in the country, so like I was never really interested in like these type of people, you know, but I have to admit, like, I was a big Spice Girls fan, and when they came out, like, we've been on
Barbie
dolls,
and, like, a week.
They had, like, Spice Girl lollipops, and, like, I went to their concerts, and I remember standing up on my chair and being like, yay, I'm so excited.
Okay, but let's admit that the past week, we've been downloading, we just got iTunes.
Who did that? You did that.
And we have been listening to Spice Girls from, we downloaded the songs,
you
for, like,
did that.
Oh,
listen.
She has not had a pod too.
You girls, you know.
And we were driving over here and we saw a sign for Rent, and I guess Melanie Brown is in Rent now.
Yes,
we were, and it says AKA Scary Spice. I was like, Hillary, Spice Girls is in Rent.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it really is. That's what she is.
Yeah.
So now you guys are touring together now. Let me see if I can put this gently. No one would mistake you for Christina Aguilera or Britney Spears because you all don't wear the little skimpy outfits, none of the gyrating, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but Britney Britney didn't in the beginning either. Do you think you'll succumb to that? Giving you a heads up.
You know what? I think that everybody kind of has their own thing going on, and if they feel comfortable doing that kind of stuff, that's cool. You know, I don't really think that that's my style and how I like to dress. And I don't think it's me being conservative. I think it's just...
You being you.
Me being me, you know?
Okay. It's not something we really think about or plan out or talk about or anything.
Quick question. Uh-huh. Okay, rumor, Hillary. I hear that Prince Harry has been calling you.
Oh, no.
Is that true? No, I heard that to you. I hear stuff about myself all the time. And he's really cute, though.
Would you like him to call you?
No, I don't know. I'm like a really shy person. I'd be like,
I don't know what's wrong.
What if he starts calling her?
Oh.
I'll be like, hold on a second.
Now we found the breaking point.
You know what? There's an older brother. Make him call her.
I am. That's really
I know he's not so bad either.
Exactly.
Ego is going to be the king.
Well, I understand that later on today you're going to be judging the hottest legs in New York.
Yes,
the best looking.
We are.
Male or female legs?
Female.
And you know, I have to tell you what we were talking about in the other room. We noticed that you were wearing a skirt today, and everyone was talking about how you had your pretty little shoes on.
Oh,
your
skirt.
You could do it.
I was going to wear a pantsuit.
I'm glad you didn't.
I did my homework.
I think
and it
enter.
Said you were picking best legs. I don't have a lot of skirts.
Barbara,
I did it deliberately. I meant to wear a deliberately this one. Yeah, but look, guys.
I think you have the winner right here. Isn't this necklace part of the prize,
That's
too?
Actually the prize for the winner of the contest.
There you go. I'll carry it for you until you're done, Barbara. You know, with your reign, you can win. I think you found the winner right here, ladies.
I know.
Venus
Devon, and it starts at 12.
What about Meredith? Hey.
Yeah, look at you.
Hey.
Oh, there's skirts on
Thank you so much. Fun. Our thanks to Hillary and Haley Duff. When we come back, the winner of our original song contest will perform for us. We'll be checking out our legs. Be right back.